The Simpsons at 7. Before that on Sky 1 and in HD on Channel 170. If the kids can impress Denise Van Outen, they might, just might, make it into Hairspray, the school musical.
One ordinary school. One extraordinary challenge.
We are going to put on the world premiere of Hairspray, the school musical.
And the West End is waiting.
You should know what you're doing by now.
This is probably the biggest challenge of my life.
And school children who've never performed in public before. They must sing.
Stop!
But you and me have got to do some serious one-to-one.
Dance.
Don't self-analyse. This kind of attitude is unacceptable.
And act.
Between you and me, I'm right beside you.
It won't be easy.
You want to do this? Or you don't.
From classroom...
I'm seriously worried now.
...to class act.
You've got to sell your heart.
It's showtime. Monday morning, Kingsmead School in North London. You know how it is. Teachers, double maths, no talking in class, and the usual morning assembly with the head teacher.
OK, folks, before we start... Please.
So, just another normal day. Or is it? Things are looking up. The West End has come to Enfield. So has Denise Van Outen, and she's got a massive surprise for the Kingsmead pupils.
The guest I'm about to introduce now, very special indeed. I think many of you might have seen her on television, but then in addition, she was fantastic in the West End stage musical Chicago. And I ask you to welcome Denise Van Outen.
You excited? Yeah! Now, let me explain the reason why I'm here. For a long time now, I've been wanting to put on a school musical. In fact, I've wanted to put on the best school musical ever. Kingsmead, you are the chosen school. Together, we are going to put on the world premiere of Hairspray, the school musical. How cool is that? Now, this is a big task for me and for you, so I can't do this on my own. I thought I should call in some experts. I managed to get through to the Broadway production office of Hairspray. They have flown in from New York two of the production team members. Would you please welcome Danny Austin and Ben Klein?
Hairspray is about to change your lives. I mean that. Hairspray is about big dreams and living your life.
And big hair.
And big, big hair. There's lots of big hair here. Hey! Are you ready to live?
Yeah!
Are you ready to live?
Yeah!
Yeah!
You better be able to sing and dance and act. Yeah? And here's one more. You're gonna have to do it with an American accent.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Ben and Danny. They're going to be here to help you through this whole process. Now, what I wanna know is how many of you have seen the West End production of Hairspray? Not many. So I guess the rest of you don't know what's in store for you, do you?
No.
Well, do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
Okay, then Kingsmead. Performing You Can't Stop the Beat, would you please welcome the award-winning cast of the London production of Hairspray?
You can try to stop the seeds of girl, but you know you never will.
and on a production of Hairspray. So please, Meads, this is what you have to do. This is where the hard work starts, Kingsmead. You need to start practicing your singing, your dancing, and your acting. Because auditions start tomorrow. Let's do it!
Straight away, the school is gripped by Hairspray fever.
Too good. Everyone was clapping in our corner, especially. Everyone was dancing, singing. Yeah.
I was on my feet. I've lost my voice. Yeah. I'm not going to be able to audition tomorrow.
And the scale of the task hits Denise.
The introduction bit for me was kind of the easy part. Now this is where I have to try and find the people that have the confidence to play the lead roles.
I would like to play Siri.
I want to go for Tracy. I know I'm not exactly a big girl, but I think I'd be good at it.
My heart is really set on Link because I really think I'd be the great Link of Year 7.
Sign up for Hairspray. Auditions start tomorrow.
Don't let me down. I want to see you at the auditions tomorrow.
Hairspray!
Coming up, it's the singing auditions with the Brave.
Don't be scared.
I guess I'm trying to say I'm sorry.
The Beautiful.
None of them have felt this way.
You're fabulous, aren't
you? Yeah, you're so good.
And the downright bold.
Call me! He's left me.
Fuck off my brain!
I'm really hoping.
Next morning, reality hits home. To produce Hairspray, Denise needs a cast of 30. But this is a normal state school, not a stage school.
Audition starts tomorrow.
Will there be enough talent?
If I don't get 100 students coming forward to audition, I will feel disappointed and I'll be questioning where I've gone wrong.
Denise calls in the hot shots. Stacey Haynes will direct Hairspray, the school musical.
This is pure, raw talent in this school that we get to pick, nurture, and then put on stage.
Vocal coach Zoe Tyler will teach the children to sing.
We're just going to change these kids' lives. I know that. I hope they do.
Auditions are about to start.
Do you think we'll have a good turnout?
I'm just a bit nervous. I think they might think, you know what, they're going to be judged harshly or something and they won't turn up.
It's now or never, really, isn't it?
Go on, then.
Should we see how many? Come on, let's go.
I don't want to.
Stace will be back.
OK. Let me know.
It's crunch time. How many have shown up?